our education adapt to Industrial Revolution 4.0. Are we prepared? So even Indonesian youth report is the best with the tolerance of 4th generation or 4.0 is different from education and education in Asia, which is still struggling with the variety of challenges in the third generation or 3.0. This condition is characterized by the demand for improving the quality of learning and living behind of policies that narrowly grapple with equitable access and meeting of educational infrastructure. This result-oriented policy stance is consistent with what and how education should be in Indonesia as a human resource preparation media ready to engage in the challenges of the 4.0 industrial revolution. The obvious question is, are we prepared to meet the demands and face the challenges of the industrial revolution 4.0? If you think about where our education is getting us and what preparation is needed, I'm trying to take each one by one. So the first, curriculum. The alignment of learning and customs for of practice on exceeding curriculum becomes the worst focus on solving the government's homework and education. Curriculum policies put out an active how elaborate students' abilities are pedagogical dimension, life skills, collaborative ability or collaboration, and critical and creative thinking. These are later alluded to at the outset of their writing, including soft skills and transversal skills, life skills, and skills that are exclusively unrelated to specific occupation and academic. However, as a widely beneficial in many job situations is critical and innovative thinking skills, interpersonal skills, global knowledgeable citizen and literacy of media and information. Many studies suggest that the curriculum implementation in the world is context out degradation and is now longer oriented to the attainment of a student's ability in the context of everyday practice, but ranged only by the attainment of the competence of students represented by our academic policies. So the second is learning methods. The stimulus the student's ability draw a wide array of contextual study methods that promote critical thinking and broad range of life contexts that are brought to mind, such as problem-based learning, inquiry-based learning, learning across science, technological, engineering, arts, and mathematics, or STEAM, and other technological approaches. So, it doesn't just focus on all partners and monotonous lessons that draw creativity. Over time, we have considered teachers to be the key to successful learning practice and experience, but have forgotten to recognize the teachers are no longer the students' only source of study. Our patterns and learning methods often place teachers as the only source of learning and of knowing in the classroom, as if forgetting that even the students on the subject are learning knowing a resource for their colleges. Different learning methods can open up teacher flexibility and exploring the system and learning patterns that are being applied in the classroom. Alcohol also expands students inside of the scientific contextualities. They acquire within the class into living, practice the real, and encounter as part of the realities of life. Opens wide opportunities and opportunities for students, teachers, school, and education commit to develop the range of learning resources she has from both educational and academic and non-academic sources. Without accessibility to the source, in this case, government drove their policies must be present in making accommodation. So the third is data acquisition, information, and technology. The stimulus and facilitate students and education communities to master data and information globally, as well as elaborate information technologies by improving creative access and diverse opportunities that provide for reaching economic benefits. In this case, government should be able to accommodate the digital infrastructure needed by students and education communities to establish the ecosystem of data, information and technology. And the last is adaptive capacity. The goal is that encourages a vocational education development with a wide audience of skills that not only promote ethical and match concept to the industrial world, but also emphasize the energy, adaptive and sensitive global capacity for industry and economy. Important. Balance of understanding between concept and knowledge and skill is important, but it is not enough for students to understand the rapid nature of environmental challenge. Survival of the fittest looks going to apply in this fourth generation era. Only those who can survive the diversity for 0 industrial revolution. So the conclusion is, this description suffices to describe the sheer scope of homework in our education sphere. A homework job that has endurance and of speaking that includes cultural system and resource challenges. And it's so the homework be properly prepared, not that encompassed by government should consider seriously along with Indonesian education progress on matters related to cultural system and resource in the way of education for pioneering industrial population. So no such chance are fleeting. They deserve credible preparation as the sand was chance or die.